We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Don't you know what that junk has done to my boy?
Whoa, easy there, Walt girl. This doesn't involve you. That's right. Walk away.
Never take a hit of Jed again, I swear.
I thought I told you this ain't any of your concern.
Looks like you got some trouble. I could help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
All right. I was gonna pay you 100 caps, but why don't we make it 125?
Sounds low. You're a businessman, right? You can do better.
Okay, 150 caps.
Stop lowballing me. Put some real money on the table.
I'm not here to haggle. You'll get whatever I feel like giving you. Got it? Now what?
If I help, I expect to get paid.
Yeah, you do that.
I'm the muscle, babe. Just don't piss me.
Hi.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
You're not dealing with Wolfgang anymore. You're dealing with me.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Hope you've made your peace.
I'll kill all of you!
Thank you. Thank you.